Police are looking for whoever snatched a woman's purse while she was playing a slot machine at Sunset Station. She told Henderson police a man came up from behind and punched her in the head and ran out with her purse. She was treated on scene and was not taken to the hospital.